Test. Hello, welcome, guys. I can't speak too loud today because it's kind of late. And my neighbors might hear, so I'm gonna have to speak a bit more quieter today. Anyways, it's a Riven matchup. Shouldn't be too hard. Just have to be careful. Careful of her ult. Careful of her stun. Just don't get too greedy. She'll play aggressive and you can bait her into a bad situation.
Press on.
Farming it up, nothing too crazy. Shit, missed a Q, it's fine. I got grasp at least. Ooh, she's running Thunderlords. And holy shit, that damage. Insane. It's okay, I got pots, so. First blood. Nice. Shit, level 2 first backup. Yeah, just farm up, honestly, don't need to play too aggressive. Yeah, I'm farming better than her, so this is good. She probably went to go ward. Power Q. Nice, got her in the taunt, pull her in the minions. Yeah, she's taking a lot of minion aggro. Nice, good trade for me. Oh, never mind. Bad trade for me. Holy shit. Oh, good. Fuck you, monkey. My taunt just came up. It's okay. He's low, I guess. I should have taunted. My taunt just came up, though. I didn't react fast enough. You're Hecarim, though. Got the taunt off. Get him, Hecarim. Guess not, then. Okay, that works too, I guess. I could have played that better, but it's good enough. I mean, I lived. We got their Warwick. Hecarim got a kill, it's good. I didn't get an assist, but I pushed off the Riven. Ah shit, she's back. Yeah, I could have gotten that, to be honest. I just did not react fast enough. I haven't actually played League in a while. I'll be honest with you guys, I've just only been playing Overwatch. Oh, what the minion block? What the fuck? Let's taunt her back into a turret. There we go. I feel like it's a bait. I hear the Warwick thing is tripping me out. If she's got pots, I'm gonna have to be careful. Oh, feisty there. I missed that one. missed too many. That's okay. There you go, good trade again. I can wait 50 seconds, hopefully. I missed a Q, shit. God, that Warwick ult's tripping me out. Alright, Warwick passive, I mean, fuck. I just keep farming. I keep missing farm. Oh, fight. Crazy. Oh, I just killed myself. Oh. Oh no, not again. Holy shit. Get off me, you monkey. Lord. Wanna fight me? I'll fight you. Monkey. Come back here. Oh, I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up. Didn't get the power cube. Yeah, I'm actually so rusty right now, guys. Too much Genji in my mind.
With balanced steps.
I feel like if I empowered Q, I probably could have outtraded. No, I probably shouldn't have played that. Greedy as well. It's my fault. I was way greedy. After the getting the Riven kill, should have just stopped. Yeah. Rip. Oh, I'm so rusty. Boosted. I am so boosted today. Yeah, apparently Warwick healed like crazy, so I have to keep that in mind. Way too much Overwatch. It's okay. Gotta stay calm.
An enemy has been
overall, pretty good trade. I don't have my ult. Yeah, I forgot. Oh, not this Warwick passive. Oh god, he's right here. I know he's here. No, I thought Warwick is coming, that's why she went all in. Holy snap. Oh no, he's going to mid, that's why. Nice, good job mid. Okay, gotta be careful here. Ugh, I don't know if the minions will kill her. No, not strong enough. Oh, it's crazy. She has no flash. She's gone. That's good. Yeah, dueling this Riven's close. It's scary. It just shows that Riven's still very strong at dueling. You gotta be very cautious with her. She can kill me if she ults on me, and I'm not ready for it. Don't feed Riven. That's number one rule. Don't feed the Riven. Ah shit, I don't have enough for Sunfire. Let's do another cloth. Some pots. I need to get that. it's on fire ASAP, because it's my power spike. Oh shit, Riven's diamond. Jesus Christ, just realized. Yeah, Riven's diamond, Varus' diamond 4.
Thank you.
kill.
From the shadows.
I have your secrets.
No dispute.
balance steps.
Your team.
Our will is aligned.
Has been destroyed.